The U.S. Treasury is sanctioning a Chinese satellite manufacturer Thursday. An investigation has revealed the company supplies satellite imagery to Russia for the Ukraine war. It's known as SpaceT, or the Tianyi Space Science and Technology Research Institute. The private company is based in Changsha City of China's Hunan province, with offices in Beijing and Luxembourg. According to the Treasury, it allegedly gave Russia satellite images in order to enable Wagner combat operations in Ukraine. The Wagner Group is a de facto private army, directly under the control of Russian President Vladimir Putin. The U.S. has labeled it a transnational crime organization. What's more, Wagner has sent thousands of soldiers to fight for Russia and Ukraine. The Treasury's sanctions block all transfers, payments, and exports of any U.S. property or interest to SpaceT. The company not yet publicly responded to the move. NTD's sister media, The Epoch Times, found far-reaching ties between SpaceT and China's military, the People's Liberation Army. The company is also reportedly partnered with Beijing's military civil fusion project, one of the Chinese regime's leading efforts to modernize and develop its military. The satellite maker is one of 16 total entities to get slapped with U.S. sanctions, all of them believed to be part of the Wagner's global network.